Hi friends, it is rightly said that time and tide wait for none. So today I, Janvi Shah, would like to share a poem on the real value of time penned by me. What do we regret wasting the most but waste it again? Yes, it's time. If you don't use it properly, nothing you will gain. There are only 24 hours in a day, so we should use them in a clever way. Ask the value of a second to the one who missed a deadly accident. Ask the value of a minute to the soldier who was hit. Ask the value of an hour to the one who got saved by timely treatment at the right hour. Ask the value of a day to the ones who faced a disaster and all their belongings got blown away. Ask the value of a year to the corona warriors saving lives without fear. Time and tide wait for none. Utilize your time and don't waste it in fun. Time once lost will not come again. Make wise use of it and anything you can gain. Punctuality is a form of discipline and wasting time is a form of misbehaving. It's true that life cannot be changed in a minute, but a decision made in a minute can change infinite. So make good use of time and everything will be fine.